forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
Comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Eto. He has time to play it over. He's given a corner, the referee. Played into the centre of the box. And Van der Sar succeeds in getting his fist to it. Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. It doesn't get much better than winning the World Cup for your country at 19. That's what Kylian Mbappe did in 2018, and so many aspects of his game that are positively.
Well, he's just a brilliant player. Just dreams about getting the ball and running at defenders, and when he gets it, the players around him run into other positions, he creates things, he scores goal, and he's got a massive appetite for the game.
Promising looking attack. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Michael Essien. No, high quality defending. Rashford, Mbappe, and return to Rashford, Vieira, takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Oh, a vital interception. Read it well. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Bruno Fernandes. Can they convert? And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Glorious play, Ronaldo. Well, it all counts for naught. Vieira. Marcus Rashford. Now, what can they do from here? Neymar. Regain possession. A room to roam on the wing. And he's through here. Teammate in support. And able to close down the shot. Neymar. Unable to keep the ball. Ronaldo. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. It was going to take an audacious effort to beat the goalkeeper from there. Ronaldo. Patrick Vieira. This is Neymar. Neymar. Might be able to set up the chance. Mbappe. And putting his body on the line. There to win it back. Is it going to end up being productive for them? It's a cross towards the near post. Not a poor ball and easy for the keeper. Ricardo Pereira. Neymar. Mbappe. This is Neymar. Rashford. This looks promising. And now Rashford. Can he give them the lead? And that is defending of the highest order. So a throw in here. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Into the advanced position. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Rashford. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. And there it is, the half-time whistle. I think it's fair to say that he's had happier days in front of goal, Lee.
Well, Derek, it's pretty simple to work out why you haven't tested the keeper. It's either you're not getting the supply line or you've not done enough work to free...
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Ronaldo. Pele. He'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Well, no luck keeping possession. Cross could be useful. Tremendous block. Mateus. It might still be problematic. Well, no damage done. Well, foul play, says the referee. Intercepting it intelligently. Eto, Pele. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Well, what a stop that was. Neymar. An alert intervention. Well, they might be onto something. He just needs to stay level-headed now. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Ronaldo. Now can they counter clinically? Well, visionary passing. Rashford! They've won back possession. Marcus Rashford. Bruno Fernandes has it. Kieran Tierney. Vieira. And Neymar. And here's Vieira. Now, what can they do from here? It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Ronaldo. Well, disappointing end to the move. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Essien. Pele. Well, offside here. Such a pity for them. Chance was on. Neymar. Now Ricardo Pereira has it. Neymar. Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did. Ronaldo. To jump in front.
Oh, fucking hell.
And he's just been caught napping, hasn't he? Had his pocket picked, rightly punished, schoolboy stuff. The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, but after that it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control, you've got to take responsibility yourself. Make something happen in this game.
Far from a good pass. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. And Neymar, crossing possibilities, Vieira, just cutting off the supply, counter-attacking very much an option, all in all a broken counter-attack, Patrick Vieira, far from a good pass, and it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes, failed to keep hold of it. Vieira. This is Neymar. Vieira. Here's Salah. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Surely! Oh, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger.
The players are using this energy from the crowd to drive them forward time after time to get back into this.
Oh, God. Please.
My goodness, that save. What a stretch he was. One for his own highlights reel. Over it comes. Ferdinand. Interception to snuff out the danger. How can they create something? Well, he had to read it and get there, and did. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one. Michael Essien.
Playing it around the back.
And back to the keeper. Well, that must be mighty annoying when you can't get near the ball. Conte. Ronaldo. How about the cross? If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. Played into the center of the box. Well, that is a moment I'm sure he wishes he could have back.
Well, he did everything right, the movement and everything. He got his head on it, but it's way, way off target.
So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Salah.
And taking up. No.
And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned, Lee.
Well, the body language is there for all to see. Fine lines between success and failure in this game we all love. Not today for them, but I'm sure they'll bounce back next time out.